Okay, Ski House Stratton fans, April 9th, and we've got a little bit of a misty condition here. We've got 34 degrees at the base, 18 degrees at the summit, and they just opened the top of the mountain a half hour ago. You can see all the little bit of frost and a little bit of icing on everything. Now, the snow that I'm on right here is pretty nice. Now, I have the kinks out, and we're going to take a look up top. Now, a lot of the people have come in, and the light is very, very flat. I can tell you that right now. Very flat. My goggles are already pretty well fogged up, but let's go on up for you. I don't know how the camera is, but we'll just stay relaxed.